FC Pune City host Mumbai City in their Indian Super League 2016 opener at the Bailwadi Sports Club on Monday. The hosts will be boosted by newly appointed manager Antonio Habas, who successfully led Atletico de Kolkata to title in 2014 and semi-final in 2015. The Spaniard, known for his work ethics, is expected to help Pune City go the distance. Pune suffered a big loss when former Barcelona and Chelsea forward Eider Gudjonsson, who signed as their marquee player, was ruled out with an injury. Former Juventus midfielder Mohamed Sissoko has been named as his replacement. They will also miss Jurgensen Lindau for the initial phase of the season as the Indian midfielder is on 2016 AFC Cup duty with I-League franchise Bengaluru FC. However, the presence of midfielder Arata Izumi, who impressed during his stint with Atletico in the 2015 season, would boost their midfield. Goalkeeper Apla Edel, who played a crucial part in Chennai FC's 2015 title-winning campaign, will ply his trade for Pune this season. Argentine footballer Gustavo Obermann and Mexican Aníbal Zurda are likely to lead the front line for them on Monday. Left-back Narayan Das will also be a vital cog in Habas's plans. On the other hand, Mumbai City's marquee signing Diego Forlán will grab the spotlight in their season opener. The Uruguay legend will be a dominant presence in the team's front line along with Sonny Nord and Cafu. The visitors have also had a change in management as they have replaced 2015 season's marquee.